Now is the winter of our discontent. This man did